Mahilig akong magganyan. Ay, mga ganyan-ganyan na naman. Anyway. Okay. Hi lang muna ako. Di ba washed out eh? Sige, go for it. Malight siya.
Di ba, ma'am?
So, we'll go. Ganyan.
Alright, sige. Testing.
Okay. Sige.
Live, on air, online, and on ground. Live music, promos, games, segments, prizes, sports, concerts, events, happenings in and around the city. We are there with you to experience it all.
Qabayan Radio 94.3.
What's up, Qabayan? Ako po si Chloe. Hi! Tatlong bagay na palagay kong personal na luho. Shoes. That's one. Mahilig ako sa sneakers. Pero the thing is, pag naka-sale yung sneakers na paborito ko at alam ko yung original price versus sa sale, eh take advantage na, diba? So yun, personal luho ko yun. Second, bags. Mahilig din ako sa bags. Pero hindi naman sa sobrang luxury item. Kasi iba't ibang klaseng bag, yung pwedeng pang bundok, yung pwedeng pang underwater, yung sa scuba. Kasi may bag din yun eh. Tapos pwede rin yung bag na kunyari backpack, mga pang travel, ayun. Eh medyo mahal din kasi yun. So yeah, maluho rin ako sa bags. And thirdly, travel. Mahilig kasi ako mag-travel. Pero in the recent years, natuto na akong mag-budget travel. So ngayon, marunong na akong magtipid. Ayun. So yun yung mga luho ko. Nako, Qabayan, mahilig ako sa TV series. So it's so hard to choose from the many TV series that I like to watch. All-time favorite ko talaga, Friends. You know, back in the 90s pa siya. Pero, ewan ko, feeling ko hanggang ngayon, uso pa rin siya sa mga, alam mo yun, sa mga nanunood, yung mga ngayon lang nakadiscover ng TV series na Friends. Aside from that, mahilig din akong manood ng How I Met Your Mother. Feeling ko kasi, yung format niya, it's kind of taken from the format or from the formula of Friends na isang tropa na living parang almost like living together or matagal na silang magkakaibigan. Tapos yung mga ano lang nila, yung mga dating lives nila and how they grew together as a family or as friends. Yun. So How I Met Your Mother would be my top two all-time favorite TV series. And then recently, meron akong favorite, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. So Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, it stars Rachel Bloom. Siya yung komedyante na ang tagal niyang nag-audition sa Saturday Night Live at saka sa mga iba't iba pang mga TV series na comedy rin ang formula or comedy ang format. Hindi siya natanggap. And then this woman decided that one day, you know what, I'm gonna create my own TV series. And since then, she has won so many daytime Emmy awards for comedy. So, bilib ako sa kanya and so super funny talaga yung Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. So, favorite ko siya. Palagay ko kung hindi ako RJ ngayon, feeling ko marine biologist ako ngayon. Na minsan nagpo-pole dancing. I have the body for radio. Na feeling ko talaga, kung hindi lang ako nagpabaya, palagay ko talaga kaya ko yun eh. Lakas ka talaga ng kutob ko. Pero yeah, palagay ko kung hindi po ako nagtatrabaho sa radyo, malamang dinedicate ko po yung buhay ko sa marine preservation, tsaka research, yun. Kasi paborito ko po talaga yung dagat and yun, ocean environment. Those are my advocacy kasama po yan. I am scared, huwag niyo kayong judge ha, of dying. Promise. Kasi it only means that it's the end of living for me. And kasi gusto ko mabuhay na matagal. Gusto ko makita kung ano yung magiging itsura ng mundo like 100 years from now. Kung totoo ba yung mga pinipredict ng mga scientist, alam mo yon, o ng mga manghuhula, kung mangyayari ba lahat yung mga yon. Minsan nga naisip ko na rin pong magpa-cryo eh. Alam mo yun, ipipreserve ka sa isang tube. Tapos magigising ka na lang like after 2,000 years. And then you will see kung ano ba yung mundo, kung talaga mo nagkatotoo yung mga predictions nila. So it's just my wild imagination sometimes. Pero yes, I'm scared of dying because I want to live. Marami akong styles, pero recently, ang kasya ko na lang na damit. Wait lang. Hirap kasi, sarap kumain eh. Personal style ko talaga, comfort. I mean, okay din naman pumorma, pero kung hindi ka kasi komportable, mahirapan ka rin dalhin yung sarili mo, di ba? So ako, personal style ko talaga is streetwear, comfy wear, but of course, isipin mo rin naman kung maganda pa ba yung pagdadala mo ng pananamit mo, di ba? Yun. So kailangan mo rin, pa rin na may personal style with comfort. Hi Qabayan, ako po ulit si Chloe. Thank you so much for watching this Qabayan vlog. And sana meron po kayong natutunan about me by watching this. Would like to invite you to find us on YouTube. It's Qabayan Radio 943. That is our official YouTube channel para naman makita niyo rin po ang aming mga vlogs as we release more of these in the future. And also look us up on social media, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Our handle is Qabayan 943. So until next time, maraming salamat po sa panunood muli right here on Qabayan Radio 94.3. Music for more. Thank you.
You like going on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube? We do too. Chat, share, and see latest updates on our social media. Take us wherever you go. Listen live via online streaming on www.kabayanfm.com 24/7.
Qabayan Radio 94.3.